Hi guys, and welcome to this video. This video is a huge, huge heartfelt thank you to everybody who has subscribed to my channel over the last year and a quarter or so that I have been doing these videos. We have reached 1,000 subscribers, which is a huge milestone for me. I am just so happy and thrilled, and I have to say this kind of came up a little bit faster than I was expecting in the last couple of weeks. I don't know if it's the holidays or what, but there's been a few more people subscribing than usual, and it is just such a thrill. And I had a chance to sort of think about what I want to do for this. I want to tell you a little bit about my thoughts on my channel. I want to tell you some ideas of what I'm thinking of doing for the next year, and I want to give back to my subscribers by doing a giveaway. And that's what I'm gonna do in this video. So once again, thank you, thank you, thank you. That's most of what I can say is just thank you. I am a huge YouTube viewer myself, so I know, you know, some people are very selective with who they subscribe to, some people subscribe to a lot of people, but there's just something really cool in knowing that somebody watched one of my videos and said, yeah, you know, I wanna see more from this person and hit subscribe. And not only that, but 1,000 people have done it, and that is crazy awesome. Thank you so much. And because I'm me, I made notes on what I wanted to say so that I wouldn't forget anything. So, what should I say about my channel? This is a hobby for me, and it's like the greatest hobby ever. I do this in my spare time, and I do it because I love it. I love the entire process of it. I love testing new makeup. I love researching new makeup and skincare. I love filming these videos. I love getting prepared for them. I love editing. Editing is like the most fun thing ever for me. And just interacting with everybody. Interacting sounds so cold and clinical. I love chatting with you guys in the comments. I want you to know that if you leave me a comment, and if you leave me more than one comment, I recognize you, I notice you, and I am so happy when people choose to tell me how they thought about products, what they thought of the video, other things that I should try. It's just so much fun. So first and foremost, I make these videos and I have this channel because I love doing it. It is so fun to make something and then have it out there and then also get feedback on it. It's just awesome, awesome, awesome. If you are ever thinking about making videos for YouTube, I say do it. It's fun, and you will get so much more out of it than you ever expect it or anticipate it. I am proud of what my channel has grown into. I mean, it's sort of become mostly a review channel, and I like that, but I'm also very proud of the little community that we have here. And community sounds a little bit of a strange word, because it's, you know, you see me and I talk to you, and some people watch and will never comment anything. I mean, I do that to other people's channels all the time. Some channels that I super love, I just never seem to comment on, but I still feel like I'm part of it. But everybody who comments here, everybody that I've heard from, is thoughtful, is kind. I find everybody is smart consumers. They're really thinking about what it is they're purchasing and that they're using, and I like that. And not many people, I'm sure, can say this after the number of videos that I've made and the number of comments that I've had. I've only ever had to delete one mean comment, and even then I just kind of like rolled my eyes. I don't even remember what it was. It's just sort of a generic rude comment. But considering how mean the internet can be sometimes, I am super thrilled that this little corner of the internet has stayed really, really nice, and that's pretty cool. While I will be doing a giveaway today, because it's important for me to do that, I feel like it gives back. I'm really happy that my channel has grown organically. I know there are some channels that do a ton of giveaways because it grows the channel, and truth be told, I was having a little bit of conflicting thoughts about today, because doing giveaways, you'll get a lot of people who sort of jump on and subscribe, just be entered in that giveaway, and then you'll get a lot of people that drop off. And I want the people who are part of my channel, who are entered for the giveaway and everything else, to be people who watch here and enjoy what I do daily, that aren't just here for giveaways. Not much I can do about that, but I'm happy that the majority, like everybody, I think, who has found my channel and subscribed to it has done it because they're actually interested in the content, not because I do a lot of giveaways. And not that I wouldn't love to, I would. But as I said, this is a hobby. So I do them when I can and when it feels right, and it just makes me really happy to do so. but I don't do it to grow my channel. I like doing it to give back to my channel. It's really cool that this milestone has come basically as a new year starts, because I've had some chance over the last few weeks to think about what I want my channel to be focused on in the coming year. Some of you will know when I very first started this channel, it was a combination of makeup and skincare and also finance advice, money management, because the money management is important to me. I sort of feel like I ran through a lot of the stuff that I want to say there, so that I've stopped making videos on, but they're all still there in a playlist called Money Honey, if you ever want to watch that. So being a good consumer, being fiscally responsible is important to me. So looking forward to the year ahead, I'm still going to keep doing reviews of my BoxyCharm products, reviews of my Ipsy products, because I love reviewing makeup and skincare. I also have to recognize that I'm not going to be the person who is buying every release, who is getting everything new. I'm never going to be ahead of the curve in that. And that's okay. There are plenty of channels to do that. So my reviews are generally going to be BoxyCharm and Ipsy, unless there's some product that I just really personally want to try. I'm not going to try to spend my way to being like a huge makeup review channel, because I can't, and that's not what I'm interested in being. What I would like to do instead is focus more on the fun of makeup being using what you have. So I did my first project pan video about a month and a bit ago, maybe 2 months ago, and I'm going to be doing sort of an update on where we are with that into the new year. And I'm thinking of, I have some ideas for videos that are going to be more about playing around with the makeup that you have, using it in unique ways, practicing skills with it, so that the fun of makeup is not acquiring it, not buying what's new and trying it like once or twice and then buying more and having a huge stash of makeup, that the fun is going to be getting good at skills, trying things in new ways, being creative and letting that creativity out, so that the creativity comes from using what you have rather than buying new things. And I would love to hear your ideas as well. I have some ideas, as I said, on how I'm gonna do this. I'm playing my cards a little close to my chest for now. But if there's ideas that you have, hey, let me know. If there's things you want to see me do, let me know. I am not an expert in makeup in any way, but we can play together with it and find out ways to make it just even more fun than it already is. So for the last part of this video, as I said, I do want to do a giveaway for me. This is a way of saying thank you to my subscribers. I would love to be able to give things to all of my subscribers. That's just not possible, but I thought I wanted to do something that was thoughtful in some way, something that was more personal to myself and my channel. And what I decided to do was do a combination of things that are my personal favorites, but also customized to whoever wins this giveaway. So at my 250 subscriber point, I did a pick your palette giveaway. This time I'm going to do a pick from my favorites giveaway. So let me describe that. I have chosen three products that I really love that are all found in Sephora that I'm going to tell you about, but within those, they're kind of categories. And should you win, there'll be some choices to make in each category so you can really customize the giveaway to what you like. So let's start with my favorite eyeshadow palette of all time, the one that I would probably recommend above anything else, and that is the Anastasia Modern Renaissance palette. I just think this is the greatest palette. It's beautifully blendable. It's got a great fun choice of colors that is both neutral and basic, but can also let you do fun things with it. So this is the first item of my giveaway. However, if you already have this palette, if you're not interested in this palette, when I contact the winner, I'm also going to be giving them some options of other palettes that they could choose if the Modern Renaissance palette is not what is of interest to them. The next product that I love, and I haven't talked too much about these on my channel, I did one review of the Tarte lip paint once on my channel, but I've actually had a chance to use quite a few of them, and they have become my absolute favorite lip product at Sephora. So the next item that I want to include in my giveaway is a Tarte lip paint. It can either be the creamy matte or the quick drying matte, and basically you can have your choice. It will be a pick one, but pick from any color, any shade of the Tarte lip paint that is of interest to you. I just think they are great products. They are sort of my go-to if I need something that I know is going to be beautiful, is going to be long-lasting, is not going to be drying, and is going to work. So I want you to try that as well and get a color that you think will work for you. The final one of my favorites, but you get to choose product, is going to be from Cover FX. There is a primer that I love in Cover FX. It is their mattifying anti-acne primer, and I always get it in the travel size mini because it's the best value. So I would like to include this in the giveaway, but if that's not of interest to you, I also am really enjoying the Cover FX Illuminating Setting Spray, and there is also a mini travel size of that. So if you win the giveaway, you will get to choose which of these two products you want to have in your prize. So in addition to these products, I am also going to be including Jessica Liebskin Rose Gold Highlighter. It just so happens in my latest Ipsy subscription, I was sent one of these and I already have one, so I'm going to put that in. Also, I'm going to include a number of different masks in there just because I love masks and I have those to share, and some other fun items like that that will be a little bit of a surprise to whoever wins the giveaway. So let me tell you all of the details you need to know for this giveaway. So I don't really know when I'm going to actually hit 1,000 subscribers. I think as of filming this, I'm about 9 to 10 people away from hitting 1,000. So I want to both make sure there is plenty of time after I hit 1,000, because I'm gonna keep this video in reserve just to press publish as soon as it actually happens, and to make sure that everybody has lots of time to watch the video and enter, because I know some people have busy lives and they don't get to watch YouTube all the time. I'm going to make this contest open until midnight Eastern Standard Time, which is my time here in Ottawa, on the 15th of January. So what do you need to do to enter before the 15th of January? You need to be subscribe to my channel, you need to like this video, and you need to leave a comment down below. Now, how am I going to let you know if you won? I'm either going to send you a message through YouTube. However, I have found out from past giveaways that if people don't have their own channel set up or something like that, it can be hard to direct message them. So the other thing that I'm going to do is keep an eye on the replies for the comments, because if you don't have a way for me to message you through YouTube, I will reply to your comment down below to tell you that you are the winner. So you will see that pop up in your notifications on YouTube. I will say as well, I will be personally going through, pulling all the names out of the comments from down below and entering you into a random name picker. So I've had it before when I've done a giveaway that people have sent me direct messages sort of saying like their story about why they should be the winner. And while I am always happy to get any direct messages, I love responding with you guys, it's not going to be based on who I feel should win. It's going to be randomly chosen. So just know that this is not a personal thing that I'm going to pick. It's going to be very random. This is open internationally. If there are any other questions that I have forgotten to answer in this, leave them down below. And what else? Anything else I will put in the description bar if I have not remembered to answer it. So to close this out, let me just say again how grateful I am for everybody who has subscribed, how thankful I am that I get to do this as a hobby, because it is so much fun, it is the most fun, and I look forward to doing more and more of it, and I look forward to getting to know more and more of you as my channel moves along. And hey, maybe in 2018 I will hit 2018 subscribers, which would be awesome. So for now, one more time, even though I'm a broken record, but I just have to say it once more, thank you so much. I am going to leave my face right here, because if you want to enter and you are not subscribed yet, you need to subscribe. I can see who has subscribed. Subscribe. I will also leave one of my other videos right here so you can spend a little bit more time with me. So go ahead, hit subscribe, hit the like button, hit the bell button so you can be notified when I upload, and leave your comment down below to be entered in the giveaway. Thanks again. Bye.